Yes.
अभी एक एक्ट बाकी है लेजिम का, अपना यूनिवर्सिटी टीम का, खोलो मत, सुनिए। दो मिनट रुको, दो मिनट।
आर जजेस वुड लाइक टू स्पीक अबाउट द डांसेस व्हिच यू स्टूडेंट्स हैव परफॉर्म्ड आउट हियर। यस,
हेलो एवरीवन। I would like to say that all the dancers were fab. All the children, all students have done a lot of efforts behind dances. Solo dances, I would like to mention. Whenever you're performing, please keep in mind your costume also matches your performance. Whatever song you select, you have to match your costume. Without costume matching, you cannot give justice to the dance. So that you keep in mind whenever you're performing. Also, apart from costume, there are expressions which I think most of them gave, but also going on the rhythm, since y'all are performing, especially when you're performing in the group dance, when you're performing in a group, coordination is must. Which song you select, choreography, formations, all that keep in mind very well, because group dance overall gives that effect. One thing I want to mention was nobody used props. Why is that so? You can always use props and lot of other things to enhance your dance. So that was not seen in many of the dances. If that was there, that X factor would have given the dances a bit higher level. Otherwise, a lot of efforts. It was very difficult for us to judge, especially in the solo dances. Duet, I wish there would be more entries. There were very less entries in duet dances. And again, group dances also very well organized and very well done. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. So I'm not going to give you tips. I'm going to say SN College ke liye hip hip, hooray, hip hip. Hooray! Hip hip! Hooray! So again, whatever she said, that's correct. But in this, y'all have so much talent, y'all don't know. Seriously, I'm telling, the solo performances were very difficult to judge. We were literally going short of marks. So I really believe the talent is here. If you just add few points of Rishika, what she said, you will raise up. So I really enjoyed the show, and thank you very much, ma'am, for calling us. We really enjoyed, and I know that next year will be more rocking, because this time it is this level, then we have to increase the level rather than going down, correct? Thank you.
Thank you very much. The suggestions were really valuable indeed. Yes, I think the students will take a note of it, and definitely you will see improvements in our students. Thank you once again for giving your precious time with us, kindly.
Again, reminder.
Once more, tomorrow 9:30 a.m., announcements for all the winners of cultural and annual days to be given at fifth floor. Trophies, certificates, all 9:30 a.m., fifth floor auditorium, tomorrow. 11th January, a very important and first time a mega event taking place in this auditorium only for all the ex-students from the Alumni Association. So any one of you all who are in contact with our ex-students, kindly ask them to come for this function. Register. It's online also, and you can contact our teachers also for registration. Call all our ex-students here on 11th of January. Yes? Any more?
I am very thankful to RK Decorators. Special thanks to Vanita Miss. Special thanks. Dhiren sir, who shouldered all the cultural events. Anubhama Miss. Special thanks to Ranjita Virkar Miss. And Dongre sir, and all my volunteers. ये आज का ये शो लेजिम का शो अपने कल्चरल का एनुअल डे का एंड होगा लेजिम और जोश के साथ. ओके एंड आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू काका जी महेश जी मात्रे कल्पना ताई रंजना ताई पाटिल फॉर दिस ऑडिटोरियम एंड अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल क्राउड. आई लव यू.
So now presenting the very energetic Lesim.
आपल्या समोर सविने सादर करीत आहेत महाराष्ट्रातील लेझिम नृत्य.
Thank you.
हेलो हेलो लास्ट लास्ट भूल गया था मैं. रीटा इधर आओ. रीटा का सिर्फ पोस्टर लगा हुआ था लेकिन प्रोग्राम में नहीं आई थी. रीटा ने अपने कॉलेज को इंटरनेशनल लेवल पर रिप्रेजेंट किया. जोरदार तालियां. मॉरिशस में मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी का टीम गया था इस साल गणेश फेस्टिवल में मॉरिशस को. उसमें अपने कॉलेज की फर्स्ट टाइम